Complètement. Lord, we go against our own which is here,
that connected to water spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ.
You false spirit be arrested in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Everywhere you are manipulating, controlling people, let it be destroyed.
Amen. Amen.
Two horns. Mother, can you hear me? Can you be able to deal with misunderstanding? Having argument and malice and misunderstanding and segregation with people. I think you can hear my language now. Yes, being in peace with people, but that horn is not good. And sometimes you don't know when the thing is taking over. Almost use your mouth to scatter everything. You are free to ask me, can you hear me? So that I'm not trying to forge anything above on your head. When you don't understand. And there's nothing like competition in this life. It's only when you don't know what you want that you've got to compete with people. Everybody has his own pace of life. If you can be able to be calm with God, you walk with your pace, you're going to see things work according to God's will in your own personal life. But now, robbing and now struggling with people, that will not make any change because you are doing it and now you are destroying yourself. Malice, you know what is called malice? Anger, backbiting, can you allow it to die? Where you don't understand, you tell me. Even Mr. Sorry? Malice with anybody? No problem, I'm coming down. Malice, misunderstanding. There's a woman that's standing. What are you doing? You are selling. You are no more selling. Disturbing you. God will heal your leg is the problem, but the tall woman you have problem with. Unless you decided to forgive. How many people you are greeting or not greeting? People, yes! We are called if they don't like me, go. But if your heart is not clean, you are not forgiven. In your compound. They greet them. And you can eat with them. Mother, can you hear this thing? Which animal that you like this? No, they are mother doing like that. Gossip destroys so much. It's a way they do for my body. Gossip destroys so much. If you eat garri and somebody else eat fried rice, does not mean that you will not eat fried rice. You have to ask God the stony heart, the stony heart. Let God deal with his stony heart. Be happy with, I mean, say, we cannot be in good time with everybody, but you be happy with yourself and what is happening around you. I'll be blunt, I'm not hiding it. Please let your body come down. Come down. That evil basket, what God is still showing me, if I'm lying, he's still showing you more and more. Baskets, one of them. You need to deal with that particular life. How many kids do you live with? Four of them. You know it is very wrong that my children will fight for me whenever I call them because they're putting the children into problem. Answer my question, don't shake your head. Sorry? That means don't want their leg to be healed. I say, do you know it is wrong? Question I ask you. For me, for my children to begin to fight me, even when there's a problem, God children to fight. Eh? No, be you. At least everybody heard what I said now. I said it is wrong. Now you want to everything justify yourself. You don't have a, I wish I know your yard, you go your yard.
Thank you.
Maria went home. I told her again, come back, say, you know what it costs? See. It is only a snake that does this. Gossip destroy home. I'm not hiding that one. I cannot stop. You know, matter whatever you want to argue on this one, gossip destroy homes. And with that thing, destroy so many lives. There's no way nobody can talk to me, whether anyone from in this world. You can say this, but in this world is a lie. We argue to anywhere you want it. You must not be so happy when things are not working for some people. Because maybe tomorrow it can come back to you. What do you say that is happening on your name? How long? Last year. What and what you cannot do with the leg? A long time. 2 hours. Okay, I will keep you 2 hours here. After that, you will do exercise for your leg for 2 hours. But one thing you got to resolve, anyone that you must, if you don't believe in this one, I raise up my hand. Anybody that offended you, knowing or you must forgive them. Listen. Forgiving the person does not mean that you will go to the person. Can you hear what I'm saying? But any moment, maybe it's me now that offended you, and you say you're forgiving me. If adventure I'm crossing, you see me, you say, oh, you are not forgiving me. I think you know me now. Do they have any quarrel? Even if I pass, in the past, they go your way. That's the way you see the person. But if anything pricks your heart relating to that particular person, you are not forgiving. So you take the person as somebody. When you forgive person, I always tell people in the church, does not mean that he still be your friend. But your heart must be clean. From that, clear your heart from anything you have done. Let it be like somebody that you never know before. If you greet you good morning, you can greet. If you don't want nobody, no problem. But go your way. I'm still talking, God is talking about anger and anger. I want money one, like bad wire, everywhere. So if God is talking to me this thing, I don't know, am I going to say that I'm the one lying or not lying? Anger. Okay. But I'm telling you, forgive anybody. Say somebody you're angry with. Everything at the end, you don't worry. Because if God is still talking to me again, saying it again, at the point he changed another level. At the point he said, anger.
It's you and silent.
Where is your husband now? He went to work. The two of you quarreled this morning. Yesterday. And two of you did not greet. I told you to know Greek before coming. And you allowed the malice of yesterday. You may come back today, no food for the man today, if you didn't drop any money. And God is talking about anger and malice. He said, nobody. Because if I be a baby that grown up, that don't know, I will just go up like that. I said, there's a horn. That horn is ready for scattering. If you want us to scatter today, we'll scatter it. When I saw the horn, can I see a horn in somebody's life? And God said, what is there for your body? You want them. You want something is in somebody's body. That means you want it to happen. Madam, calm down. Can you hear me? Calm down. You can take time to talk to the man, not out of anger, not abusing him. You don't want to say abuse now. As I'm talking, your man will say abuse. Not me talking. If you want to abuse the man from Monday to Tuesday, you make the man to be very, very wicked again. Yes, the man may not be what you want it to be, but are you what he wanted it to be too? That's the way we have problem. So you people have kids together, work on it and make it to do what happened. I have entered into this marriage and thank God you have kids. Is it not true? And you have children. Children are connected to you of you now. You must do everything possible to make that home to work. Don't tell your children, look at what your papa did. Look at what your papa they do now. Only people don't go see him. And the children will hate their father. Stop it. It's not good. You are trying to blackmail the man and turning the heart of those children against their father. It is very, very wrong. If you are having issue with your husband, treat your husband. Leave the children. If two of you want to put one leg in inside the room, Let the children don't know. Mommy, what happened? Nothing. Daddy, what happened? Nothing. Now two of you, don't bring them. See your daddy dating. And one, especially women, the girls will be sentiment will come. When the father, they were looking at the dad. It's wicked, Papa. Don't come back again. Because children hear the heart of the mothers than the heart of the fathers.
Yes.
Because sometimes father will not have time of explaining all those things. People are explaining.
Yes.
And before now, the bitterness will grow. The children will be in problem. Before you know, the man will say, I curse them, I do this one. And it will be working for the children because they said, the children are not supposed to know anything between two of you. The anger is still here. You have to remove it. I'm not saying, but as it doesn't need you. Of course, in fact, God doesn't need you.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to pray. What's talking there? Do you know why you're saying? Why are we suffering? You are making money, we are suffering. God will heal your leg.
Amen.
But you need to forgive your husband. Is it possible? When they come back home, the two of you know how you know each other. Reconcile with him. Talk to him in a nice manner. The man will be surprised. No matter how demon the man may be, if you seem that he's a demon, because he's not a demon. When you talk to him in a polite way, the man will have a change of mind. Now the Tanzania, when something is good, it's coming. Oh yes, now. Did you not say with 100 naira, you 200 naira?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
No, what I'm saying, unless it's not God that intervened, if it's God that intervened, the man must do something.
Yes, sir.
So, and when God wants to walk, he walks directly with you. I know he's paining you, woman. Madam, can you hear me? Stop crying. Sometimes when God wants to walk, he started from the woman. Sometimes, you know, it's not that the man, if the man is here, and I will talk to two of you. But you need to do your own work, God will do his own.
Yes.
Can you hear me? But that money, you should feed him money, please. Take it easy. God will answer you.
Amen.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Let the anger, because he's eating you up. And so sometimes it makes you, he spoils, he said the root of bitterness, he spoils so many things. People around you in the compound, and they're laughing at you people. Lord, console your daughter.
Amen.
Every evil horn, be destroyed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. She comes to you, Lord. Help her, God. Take away every covering. I am self-righteousness, God. Let it die.
Amen.
Let her understand that she's woman, her husband is a woman.
Yes, Lord.
And the trouble that I'm married to this particular age is no more a small picking.
Yes, sir.
So that means they have to make it to work.
Mm.
And nobody make it for them. Now you people, two of you.
Yes.
Whether it's a drunkard, whatever it may be, pray to God. Don't begin to cajole and now criticize him, laugh at him. Pray and God will change him.
Amen.
What is the name of your husband? Sorry? Father, freedom. Lord, free freedom.
Amen.
Freedom, God will call you wherever you are.
Uh-huh.
May you be free in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Every confusion from friends.
Ah.
Yes, I want this your leg to bend so you can stand up now.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Remove your slippers. I think the leg I slapped you is what is paining you. Yeah. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, repenting me, the ankle, the waist, the knee, you spirit of infirmity, I command you to lose your role in Jesus.
Amen.
Heal this home, Lord. Let the healing of today be a sign that you are coming to that home.
Amen.
Be healed.
Amen.
Amen. break his leg. No. Do you match by 7 times? Read it. Is there anyone who, is anything hooking you when you're doing it? Father, bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.